You can attach files such as PDF, doc, text, and so on. To attach a file, tap the plus icon. Tap the attachment icon. On the pop-up, choose the location of the file. In our demo, we tap and choose Drive. Tap just once. A list of documents stored in Google Drive is now shown. Select the file you...